Hey everybody, we're on the ninth day of our playthrough of Stardew Valley? Something Valley. we've been doing pretty good so far. I think we're on day nine. I want to say we have like another day or two on our hell crop of leeks. And we have a couple more days on our potatoes yet. Actually, our beans should be just about ready. I'm not mistaken. No, those have a couple more days. It's only the ninth. I think it was like the second or third day, but this is all watered, thankfully. Oh, so thankfully. Means I don't have to do it. That was spooky. Okay, so anywho, what we need to do now is we need to find that leak. Because we need to get the leak to do the turn in. And then I also need to turn this over to Abigail because I like chicks per player. I am not abashed nor ashamed of this fact. Okay, that was fucking creepy. I don't know if you guys heard that in the audio, but that was fucking creepy. How does this lady open up her store? 9 a.m., okay. That's douche McDoucerson. Alright. So, I am looking for some leeks. Where would I find some leeks? Oh, now my spring onions. I know where those are. Where am I going to find leeks? They're around here somewhere. Nope. Okay. No. Leeks. Where the hell are the leeks? Let's check our spring onions, because, yeah, all those goodies. This is making us good money. Oh, automatically picks up if you just hold it down. Okay, cool. That'll make that a little bit easier in the future. Alright, so we got 13 of those guys, which is really good. I need a leak, though. Where the hell am I going to get a leak? Where am I going to get a leak? I don't know. Maybe there's some in the town. That would be my next guess. Oh, it's 9 in the morning. Let me see what this lady sells. I want to see what kind of things we need with the cow. Hello. Purchase animals. Barn, big barn, deluxe coop, deluxe barn, big coop, some chickens. Alright, so I guess I actually have to have the animal before let me do stuff. Hay, a heater. Okay, so I need to make sure I can do the heat, the other stuff. Okay. So, there's that. Huh, okay. Need to keep an eye out for the leaks. If I were me, where would I put? I am willing to bet. Actually, let me see if what's her face is in. I do kind of want to talk to. Ooh, we've got Pierce today. Nope, not what I wanted. A refined quartz. Okay, sure. Hello, good friend. Sugar, flooring, wallpaper, vinegar. Nah. She's still in there? No, they're out and about. Oh, they're right here. Hey, lady. Yep. I do think so. I'm not trying to butter you up or anything. Well, what is this? I am curious. What is this? Altar of what? Yoba. Who's Yoba? Okay. Wow. Alright. So, I need another grand before I can get that thing. As much as I love it. I need a leak. Where am I going to get a leak? I think the leaks are up in the over here area. That's my guess. And... come on. Is that a mushroom? It's an inaccessible mushroom, but it is a mushroom. Okay. I know... gotta have something over here. Come on. Might as well deposit those other two things while I'm at it. Can't hurt. Gets out of my inventory. Alright. Let's shuffle over here. Spring. Here's that. There's that. So I just needed a leak. And they fixed the bridge, which I think is leading over to that one spot. So I need... I need that damn leak. Where do I get leaks? I know I have gotten a leak before. I don't remember where. Shit. I mean, obviously, it's randomly growing, or else it wouldn't have it on that list. So it's out here. And I didn't bring my club with me. Fuck. I need to swing up north anyway. So I need to do price checks. Yes, I do. God, 10,000 gold. Are you out of your mind? All right. All right, what does it take to do these things? 4,000 gold, 300. Okay, I can't do that for a little while. Dear lord, that's a fucking castle. Okay. A stable. Jeez. Oh, horse included. How nice. Oh, I have hardwood. Okay. So that's what I want to build so I can hold stuff. I need the copper bars, stone, clay. 100 gold. It's actually really cheap. So I just need the clay. That's the only thing. I think I'm at like 6 pieces. I think I have the stone. Okay. So there's that. Alright. So that's our first thing we're going to be building towards. Now I need to find a fucking leak. No idea where I'm going to find a leak. Where am I going to find a damn leak? All this leaking makes me want to take a leak, but it's just, like, awkward. Okay. I know... Gotta be one around here somewhere. Come on. Damn leak. Okay. You can tell I have not gone through this neck of the woods. Come on, fall over. This last one here. Oh, maple seed. Cool. Alright. So there's those. Alright. So we're going to deposit that guy. Deposit that. That. Alright. So we've got... Almost got enough stone. Almost have enough wood thingies. I need 4 more pieces of clay. Don't have... I have mail. Dear farmer, apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage your first met. It's really nice little house. However, you might want to need some extra space today. Oh, yeah, I was just talking to her. Okay. Kitchen with a kitchen you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Okay. Oh, that's not a huge big deal right now. Okay, that's some money. That's all growing. I don't know where to get the fucking leaks. I really don't. Shit. Alright, so what don't I need? I don't need the axe. I will need the club. Yeah, that looks good. Alright, to the mines! I need to figure out where the hell I'm gonna get a leak, though. I don't know where I'm gonna get a leak. I need a leak. Admittedly, I have like another 10 days before I have to worry about spring not being here, because the months are approximately 28 days long, but I'd still like to figure out where that leak is sooner than later. Especially because it lets me fix the bridge. I am all about having accessibility restored to my places. So, that all being said, I wonder if Jojo Mart actually has one. I'm very curious. Alright, you person. Do you happen to have... They charge so much more. 25 versus the 20. Or do they charge less now? No, they're charging more because this was 60. Bullshit. Bullshit. Oh, Shane's the asshole from earlier. Oh. Oh, man, fuck yourself. So they made it so the undesirables are the ones working the JoJo Mart. When I say undesirables very lightly, because it's the town drunk, and it's the guy who's an asshole to you whenever you talk to him. So. Come on, that's gonna be so late when I get into the mines. So fucking late. I need a damn leak still. I don't know where the... I don't even remember what the fucking things look like, is the worst part. It's killing me. Going over here? Yeah, up and around, up and around. Alright. What's more we go? I would like to go down to 10th floor. Hey, look. That was convenient. Alright, let's murder all the things. Hey, look. Copper. How many of those guys I had to kill? No, one day. And I gotta talk to... Alright, find out what's Haley wants that. Okay. Okay. Quick. Wild seeds, I'll take that. Okay. Oh. Oh, ah, there it is. Ow, you dick. Right, that's three of four. Okay. And that'll be four of four. You need refined quartz, not a rare quartz. Oh, the ore. So, part of my little inner monologuing here. Just trying to mentally go figure. It's like, alright, how late can I go before I need to kind of run back to turn it in? Because, what was it? Lewis. And this is a pain in the ass. I want to get to. Oh, what the hell? Splat. Alright, let's try. I'd like to try and get down to 15, but I'm not exactly holding my breath here. Especially given my energy loadout. Nope. There is no god, is there? There's nothing. Nope. This is a whole big pile of nope. Ooh, lots of stuff down here. Clap, clap, clap. Alright, so you make it on one more floor. You're dead. Kirschblatt. Over there. I am probably not going to make it to Lewis tonight, which is a damn shame. Alright. Well, that'll be alright. Ooh, what is that? What is this? Alright, we don't need the bug meat. Amethyst, cool. Alright, well. Here we go, floor 15. Yep. Alright, well, let's go back to the thing. Alright, let's see if we can get to the mirror before it's too terribly late. Not exactly holding my breath given the hour, but eh, it is what it is. And I need to get that. Okay. I can hardly see, it is so dark. Actually, no one in my luck, the mayor is probably already asleep. So. Oh, it's gonna suck. Alrighty. I'm going to try. I'm going to see if he's outside in the saloon or something. It's worth a shot. Is he in here? No, he's not. Shit. Alright, well, we'll pop by real quick. And, if he's not, yes, I hear you. Closes at 10. Yeah, alright, let me get home. Alrighty, alright, well, that was a decent attempt. Alright, I still need to find a leak. Don't know where to find one, but definitely is going to be one somewhere. Alright, here. I would like to get rid of this quartz, slime, and the bug meat. I don't really need either of those, do I? Alright. We'll do that. Dangerously close. Yeah, we almost have enough of that. Got plenty of that. Okay. And we're gonna donate that tomorrow. Grabbing that. Depositing that. Grabbing that. Alright. I'm gonna go fill this up real quick. Because... use today's energy for tomorrow before I pass the fuck out. Yes. Yay, combat. A sturdy ring. Alrighty. Make good money mining, too. Other. I like that, other. Alright. And we go to the 10th day. I feel so much richer already. Queen of Sauces, a rerun. Oracle. Spirits somewhat annoyed today, and that will not be on my side. Weather report. Welcome to Cozy 5. Tomorrow is going to be a beautiful sunny day. Fuck. And...
greetings! It is I, the Sauce Queen, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my sweet cookbook. This week's dishes, stir fry. The perfect way to get some healthy greens on your plate. Saute the greens with a little sesame oil. Make sure to add plenty of fresh ginger and garlic. Now breathe deeply. Oh, that's good.
I know how to do it, but I want to talk like it, because I can. Oh, hello, person. How are you? Hi, Marnie. How are you doing? You see this dog here? Bark. Bark. Yay, I have a dog. I have a dog. Ha ha. Outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a poor stray, poor thing. I see a collar, though. How does it have a collar if it's a stray? Seems like this place. Hey, do you think this farm could use a guard dog? Of course. I would love it. We're going to call it... Izzy. I'm thinking about actually adopting a dog soon. And so, this is the name of the dog. I'm lucky. Izzy. There we go. Well, Izzy, good pushing, okay?
Yay, I have a dog.
It brings me great glee. Okay, what does this say? Oh, I didn't want to order that. Robin here, and there's a stone set around your farm. If you have a surplus, you may consider having me build a well for you. Place all of your farm service convenient places. Ah, oh, convenient places. 75,000 gold. Yeah, I think I'm fine with my little watering hole I have right now. Alright, let's start here. Get these knocked out. Worst decisions I made was buying 60 fucking parsnip seeds. God. I don't think I'm going to be able to finish this with what I have. First hour and a half of the morning watering shit. It's almost all of our fucking stamina doing this. This is... I'm going to have to... As soon as I figure out how to make sprinklers, I'm doing that so soon. Because I saw... Sorry, it's just not even a question of, like, how much easier that would make my life. Go. I think I'll have enough water. I really don't want to do a reload. Fuck. It's killing me is what it's doing. Go. Half my energy. Half my fucking energy to do that. Alright, so... What else do I really have to do today? I guess I'm gonna go back in the mines. Like, this is growing, it's not like I can do a whole lot else with it, so yeah. Why not? Because I need another 3 stone and 4 more clay. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get the clay. Oh well. Alright, do I still have that one quest? No, it went away. Fuck. Alright. Damn. Nah, I was just in there too late. I can't do anything about it. As soon as I get him, I have to kind of do him. Otherwise, I'm just not gonna have any luck. 1,200 money. First thing I'm buying next up is going to be a backpack. I need the backpack. No new quest for the day. Nothing posted today. It's closed on... Ah, closed on Wednesdays. Aha! Owie. I hit my headset. Alright, yeah, let's head on up there. I don't really have anything else I'm doing. Because I do need more clay. Yeah, let's do it. Let's see what happens. I need leeks. Ooh, hello. I am curious. Where am I gonna get a leak? I don't know where I'm gonna get a leak from. Huh. Oh. Didn't realize I could walk onto that. Yeah, there's gotta be... I don't know where to get leaks. Oh, I forgot to hit that scavenging spot. Fuck. Because I can get a bunch of stuff from down there anyway. Oh, wow. It does zoom things out quite a bit. I kind of like it zoomed in a bit, personally. Alright, let's spend at least a good 6 to 8 hours a mine. I at least want to hit level 20 in the mines. And then... I'm going to try and figure out how the fuck to do... Because I need to build a coop. Hey, dude. You up too. What? Oh, okay, fine. Hey, buddy, guess what? Have a flower. You don't know you want for. Have a dandelion. Get some. Floor 15. We're gonna play whack-a-bug. Whack. Whack, whack. Oh, that was easy. What the hell? Got a yam out of that. Okay, not complaining. Bloodthirsty son of a bitch is what I am. Alright. Gotta make it 5 floors. And I'm getting the distinct feeling that I'm actually gonna have to carve my way through here. Yep. So what I'm gonna have to do. Ooh. Ah, fuck, I'm full. And I forgot to drop the one thing off. Okay, so... Ooh, 20 energy. Yes, please. So let's grab... Yes. There we go. What other goodies do we have? We're just gonna toss that. 4. Oh, no. 2. Here's our way down. I don't necessarily... Oh, pisser. Let's get rid of the daffodil, because I'm going to need to do copper. There we go. And... Oh, you're cute, aren't you? Dick. Stop it. Ow. Fucking bugs. That's the way down. Yes. Eat the algae. All of the algae, eat it. Oh, it hits everything in a radius. Okay. Alrighty, so our next thing we're gonna grab is this guy. Gimme, gimme, gimme. And there's the next way down. Okay. Other things do we have? Whack. Oh, you fucking... I'm gonna die down here. Alrighty, now we're at a problem. I don't want to eat the yam, but... Yep. Swish. All these goodies. I need that second backpack so badly right now. Thank you. Cool. Coal. I needed that, actually. Can't really smelt down the other, bits and pieces until you've got that. I'm not sure I'm gonna have... Well, I might have enough stamina. Not saying I'm infested yet. And there's our way down. Right, well, 6 o'clock. Do I really need to be anywhere tomorrow? I don't think I need to be anywhere. Yep. Perfect. So I'd like to try and get more ore. And other collectibles if I can manage it. Fuck! Fucking things. Oh, that's handy. Bye-bye. Well, I dealt with that. Boink. Cherry bombs. Pretty good at blowing things up. Who'd have thought? Small sword. What does that actually do? 4 to 8, plus 2 speed. Handy. But I have a club that does 9 to 16. I really have nothing to comment or complain about there. Alright, well, that's floor 20. Go to 0. And we're heading back. It's 9 o'clock. Now, the question is... Refine quartz. How do I get refine a quartz? I actually have to find one, I guess. I don't know. Hey, emo dude. How's it going? Emo dude. Alright, let's keep shuffling on. Oh. Oh dear. Filthy varmints. Hey, old man, how's it going? Ah, you turn up right at the moment, son. Could you do me an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off them raccoon for me? It'd cause a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. Okay, and that's totally not a raccoon. That is a homeless person. It's me, I'm sorry. I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? No, it's a shame for food to go to waste. I mean, it kinda is. So I can open my purse. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not harming anybody. Go home. Oh, he's not gonna... That's good. I don't feel so bad about it. Uh-oh. Wait. He's shaking in fear. I know what you're doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Aw, that's nice of him. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. That guy is awesome. And he doesn't have to go hungry tonight. That was really nice. I'm going to dump that sword off. I thought I heard something up here. Alright, I guess I'm losing my mind. It's okay. I'm insane. It's okay. So freaking dark. And I forgot to scavenge again. I only got an hour left. I'm not going to kill myself over that. Well, let me sell that. Really? Okay. Well, we can get rid of the quartz. Got coal. I guess I'll carry a spare. No, I'll sell that. So we're going to deposit that. I have enough rocks now. I need some more clay. Not clay. Well, yeah. Okay, so what am I going to need? I'm going to need more clay to get somehow. So let's deposit that. So, as I recall, get that, get that. Oh. Five. I don't remember what it was, but I did need to do. Hey, there we go. That works! I'm just looking to get clay. That's all I really want. I know, I'm tired. I made copper. God, didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that. Did I really use all my copper to do that? I did. Shit. There we go. Yay, copper bar. Alright. Toss that in there. Yeah. Oh wow, it's getting really late. We're gonna pass out. Yep. I'm level 2 mining. I can do a staircase. Okay. Cool. I can dig it. The 11th day of spring. Alright, with that on everyone, I'll catch you on the next episode. Until then, I'll see you later. Bye.